Hi, Northern Colorado. If you're watching us from Greeley and Fort Collins, thanks for checking us out here on KDVR.com. I'm Fox 31 News meteorologist Nick Carter. What a great, great week ahead. Lots of sunshine. Temperatures warming in the mid to upper 60s. Up in the high country, had some snow over the weekend. Don't really see much heading our way this week. It's just going to be one of those very mild and dry and quiet weeks altogether. Again, keep us in your Rolodex.